Hey guys, remember let's play Persona 3 Blind. I'm just gonna change my persona to this one. I wanna see what happens if I go up here. Are you ready? No. Cause I don't wanna go to floor one. Let's go. Yay, dungeon. I love the battle system in this. I just actually three shadows in this full central area. Once again, you'll be facing a new type of enemy, so stay alert. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh my God. Oh my God, that scared me so much. I thought I was expecting there to be like a briefcase. Oh my God, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my God, okay, I'm fine. It's all right, don't worry about it. Jesus. This is the boss battle, right? Because like they have these, well, they seem to have these every time there's one of those like kind of like stopping point thing, so okay. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. All right, I'm fine.
It must be guarding this area. It's strong, so
all right. I'm just gonna skip what you're saying, you shush. Okay, let's oh, that's the wrong thing. Can I analyze that?
I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Now I'm gonna get everybody to attack this one instead. Yeah, and you can attack that one.
Fine.
All right, fine. Yeah. Oh, okay, so I can do it that way as well. All right, let's attack things. Well, I guess I'll just attack until I know what it's weak in. Zio. Oh.
Please hit. I couldn't defeat it.
Wow, these things have a lot of health.
That one just won't die.
Oh, right. We don't know anything about them, of course, because they're like a boss or whatever. Okay. Oh, geez. Can you not die, please? Okay, let me change the tactics. Heal support. Yeah. And I will attack the one that he's attacking, which was this one, I think.
Hakibot is in danger. Help me.
I like how that thing is like a deer or a goat head, but like oh God, that was a sound.
You must calm yourself down.
What's happening to me? I am having issues. It kind of looks like I'm wearing glasses, which is funny because of the way that my hair is. What was I saying? I have no idea what I was saying. I don't know. If I remember, I'll put it on the screen. I don't know what's wrong with me. How do I know what's wrong with me? Can I analyze myself? No? Mitsuru, what's wrong with me? I must calm down. Like, the one time I want you to tell me something useful. I don't think I'm poisoned, although I am green, but I have stars. It might be this. Panic, fear, and distress. It might be one of these. Let's find out. Alright, well that worked.
Hang in there.
They keep missing us for some reason. That's good. I like her being on support. That helps a lot. I feel like she would do it anyway, but it's still nice. Jesus. Okay. School time. Let's try having a different persona. Did I go through... Does this go... I changed to a different persona. This suddenly seems to go through a lot quicker. Is that my imagination? Anyway, ice damage. Let's try that. Okay, it does not care about ice. I wonder if this whole place will look different in the different blocks, because so far it's just all looked the same. Okay, what do those mean? Lightning bolts. I'm gonna change back to this. Oh, whoops. I was expecting them to stay in the same order. I see that. Oh! She must have... Maybe she was hit with her weak point or whatever? That makes sense. Hit with her weak point, sure. Let's pretend that was grammatical. You know what I mean? I don't know English anymore, okay? Shush. Alright. Giving us some more evasion should help as well. Yeah. Okay, he was weak against whatever that was. Although, he didn't have the lightning bolts. Hers has changed now. I don't know what's happening. Alright. Somehow, I feel like him having that giant sword doesn't fit him. But... he hasn't told me what he prefers. Yukari has told me that she prefers a bow. I think I said in one of the last episodes that, like, oh, they do have their own thing. But no, because it seems I can equip whatever I want to them, so... Alright, this one seemed to do a bit more damage. So. Or not.
Hang in there.
Wow, we suck against these things. Okay, he doesn't. He must have... some kind of... I don't know what kind of... I wish I could look at their statuses.
Be aware.
While I'm in battle. At least I don't think I can. That would be nice. But oh well. Because I would be able to see... what their weaknesses and strengths are. I'm assuming he has some kind of wind thing on him, maybe? Oh well.
Hang in there.
Okay, his attack is alright. Although, isn't his attack fire? I mean, my attack is fire. I don't know. Whatever. Evasion rate reverted. Okay. I wonder if the status that Yukari has, I wonder if that's something that will just get... fixed over time, or if I do need to heal it. Whoa, that was nice.
Yes!
Oh, she can... Wow, she got rid of it herself. No, she didn't. But she healed it. She healed herself with items. I didn't know they could do that. I don't know if I like that or not. It's like, don't use my items, please. I wonder if we lost a thing. Or not. Oh, I don't know how many we had before. Anyway, let me get rid of her status. Ah, that's... Yeah, I can only use it on her. So that is definitely helping. I mean, of course, because it did it before, but just... definitely is what I'm supposed to use on. Can he not die, please? No. Oh, no. I wonder if she will heal him. I want to see if she raises him. I'll just keep attacking. This.
Hang in there.
Oh, you're healing me first. I still want to see if she raises him or not.
I can do it.
Ow. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Yes, I can. Okay. Alright. I just wanted to see if she would do it or not. I'll raise her first. She's the one with the heels. Hentarafu. No!
Come on, hang in there.
Oh no, I died. Oh. Death? Death is not a hunter unbeknownst to his prey. One is something something. Though life is merely a journey to the grave, it must not be undertaken without hope. Only then will the traveler's story live on, treasured by those who bid him farewell. But alas, my guest's life has now ended, his tale left unwritten. This is an interesting game over screen. I missed one of the lines, it's fine, I'll read it when I'm editing. I'll read it the next time I die. Okay, well, alright. It's fine. Yeah. It's fine. I wanted to see if she would raise or not. I'm not entirely sure if she would. I feel like she wasn't because she was healing first, but maybe she wouldn't. I should probably assume that she wouldn't. Yeah. Oops. I was waiting for it. Alright, well, it's good that I saved here. Okay. Let's try again. It's fine. It was gonna happen at some point. So it's alright. Yeah. Okay. Let's try again.
Must be guarded.
Oops. Can try to analyze anyway.
I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Excuse me?
That one just won't die.
Oh, I should have checked their status things.
This thing won't give up.
But oh well. Also, I'm not sure if I can equip their personas, or if they even get different ones. I assume they do get different ones. I don't know if I can change that. Actually, wasn't there a cutscene earlier that was like, you can use multiple personas, that's not something that usually happens, or something.
Iori is frozen. Cover him.
Yeah, he is frozen. Panic, fear, and distress. I don't know if that counts. Yeah, I don't know. Anyway. Oh, okay. He just recovered automatically. He thawed out, I guess. That's good. Oh. No.
Don't you have a Mipatra gem?
Yes. We only just got the status thing. You be quiet, please. I need to change her to do this. Thank you. Wait. Oh, I can set him to heal as well. That's interesting.
Unfortunately, no one is close enough to call.
What? Okay. I was hoping that, cause see how she's set to support, I was hoping I could turn her off. Ooh. Anyway, yes, I do have some gems. You be quiet, please. I do it on my... I wonder if you could either heal me or herself. Actually, no, wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I can't use skills, but I can still attack. Okay, I was going to use Cadenza, but I can't, so I'll do this on myself. For now. Oh my god, you healed me too!
Oh!
I didn't know that he could use items too. Okay. That was cool, he healed me. Okay, that's really nice. Man, the AI in this is so... It's just nice. It really kind of... I mean, like, what doesn't really feel like I'm playing with real people, but almost. Almost. It's nice. Oh, it's exciting. Okay, I'm gonna do... Cadenza. Because it will increase our evasion too, which would be good. Oh, it's so close to being dead too. Oh, shame you missed all of us. Sorry that I have to have you shooting yourself in the face all the time. Okay. Oh, well... I don't know which persona I should have on. We have this one. I wonder what the pixie... Maybe the pixie's thing is wind or something. Maybe that would be better to have on, actually. It would change my attack status, I think. Pixie. Oh yeah, that's way better, I think. Well, actually I'm not sure because I attacked twice. Damn, couldn't finish it off. Man, these are so good. They help a lot. Oh yeah, he was knocked down, wasn't he? So he didn't do anything. Okay. I think I prefer the normal battle music to the boss battle music, which is kind of strange and unfortunate. Although I guess I would be listening to the normal music more. Oh, I like how you kind of was just like, I'm going to attack instead of healing. That's funny. There was a Mazu agent. What did that do again? Yay, level 6. Mazu gem. Mazuo gem. Oh, I remember seeing that. Okay. I wonder if the red ball would affect... I mean, the mad ball would affect us all. No, just one of us. Interesting. Let's heal Jinpei. That'll do for now. Alright, off we go. Oh, there are the stairs. Ooh, a chest. Chewing soul? What is that? Chewing soul. Moderately restores an ally's SP. Ooh, useful. Actually, I'm gonna request healing from... Oh, yeah, our status. Let me see. I really like the look of this one. Yeah, so her thing is wind, but weak against earth, I think, is the lightning thing. Yeah, you can heal us, actually. Which is originally what I was gonna do. Let me just check a jump air. Let me jump air. Jump air. You are strong against fire, weak against wind. And mine is... Pixie is strong against... Earth. Weak against nothing. That's really nice. Okay, I'll keep the Pixie on then. I wanted to try... I don't detect any enemies. I believe you're safe for now. Oh! That's useful. Okay. I was gonna get us to split up, but she's not letting us do that for some reason. I wanna split up. Why? Am I not allowed to split up on this floor? I'm pretty sure it was square that I needed to press. Oh, okay. Well, I guess the floor that has this thing and the enemy group is like that's all there is, and a briefcase, so I guess that's fine. There isn't really a need to split up then. The shadows there seem different. If you think you're strong enough, you could split the party up and have everyone fight individually. Ooh, this is useful information. Might be a little risky, but everyone will gain experience quicker. However, if the enemies are too tough, then it's better to stick together. Think carefully before you decide. Ooh! The experience you gain when you win a battle will be shared amongst those in your battle party, so the fewer members you have, the more experience each will gain. I guess. But, like, the people who aren't in the battle wouldn't get experience at all, so it doesn't really necessarily mean we would get more in the long run, but okay. Consider the strength of your party members as well as your knowledge of the enemy before making any decisions. That is interesting. Alright, yes, so anyway, yes, we will split up because I... Priority defeat shadows. Split up. I don't know what priority defeat shadows is. Use this command to instruct your party members to seek out and attack whatever shadows they encounter. However, if your allies are not strong enough, they may be knocked unconscious. Be sure to keep an eye on their HP. Okay.
Everyone, seek out and destroy all enemies.
Ooh, this could be nice. Why are we not splitting up? Why are you following me? Oh.
Yes, I found one. Let the battle begin.
Oh, goodness. This is... Whoa. That was incredible! Of course, now I don't get experience. Wow. That was incredible. Hey, I found the access point. What do you want to do? We'll keep going.
Gotcha. I'll just keep looking.
Oh, sorry. Oh my god, what are these? It's funny, I like came in like in the middle of the battle. That's funny. These things are disturbing as fuck. I mean, these things are disturbing as something that's not what I said. Oh my god. They have like a TV antenna through their heads, through their necks. This is disturbing. This is like, 13 Ghosts, that movie. That's what this reminds me of. I don't need this in my life. Jesus. Oh, wrong button. I don't know why I keep pressing R1. It must be other games where you press R1 for the information. I want to get everyone to stop, though. Yeah. You wait so that we can analyze this. Chance twins. I'm going to wait as well. Oh, actually, no. I'm going to, I'm going to heal. Yukari.
It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Thank you for the information. Alright, now we can attack. You can heal. No, I didn't mean to wait. That was accidental. They're dead. It's fine. Did I say whoops? Did you have a blue shirt on before? Ooh, that's a different thing on the left. Oh, I guess I also miss out on shuffle times if I get them to do whatever they want as well, so... yeah, I'll get us to stay together then. Because... just while it's kind of still new. I guess the whole split up thing would be really good if you were repeating floors, or like for grinding or whatever. Ooh, Angel. You have welcomed Angel into your heart. Yes, I have. I want to have a look. Oh, do you have clothes? Arguably. Let's have a look at you. Garu and Patra. Sukukaja. Your strength is a star, and your weakness is... see, I would have thought that was wind. Your weakness is, a river? Okay, I'm not gonna equip that. Okay,
Everyone, avoid combat at all costs.
So that's what our priority is normally? That's interesting, I didn't realize that. I don't know if I want to split up or not now. Let's split up.
Everyone, spread out and proceed.
Except, hold on. Come back. Hold on. Not you. Yukari, can you please heal us? Now we can split up. Off you go.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually.
Oh, but now I could give the priorities. I see. I understand. I think I understand. Come here, everybody. Let's regroup and attack this thing.
Return to the leader.
Oh, it's these again.
Don't get careless.
So, oh no, these are different.
It seems
oh no, they're not.
Weaknesses.
Strong against fire. Yes. Oops.
It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Strong against lightning.
Three enemies remain.
Okay. No wait.
It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Oh, okay. Weak against blizzard and wind. Weak against blizzard and fire. Okay, so I will put on blizzard and fire. This one has blizzard, right? They're all weak against blizzard, so... oh, hold on, let me change your tactics. That's pretty. For now, boo-hoo! Oh yeah, of course. You just do all the things. Oh, she has no SP, that's not good. Yay, that was better. Thanks. Ooh, that thing on the left is different. I want to collect all the personas. Nekomata. You have welcomed Nekomata into your- Why does that sound familiar? Does one of us already have that? Or... oh, no. It's because it's from the social link, I think. That's exciting. Oh, I can't actually look at that persona stuff there, though. Wow, the drawing of these personas is something. It's something. Aggie and Cleave. Strength and fire. Okay. Wow, it's a much higher level. I'm gonna assign just for the level. Yeah, let me give you some SP. There you go. Wow, that was a lot of SP. It's split up again. Oh, there's a thing over there. Oh, it's just us two. All right. It is. Oops. Which of these head? This one. Poof.
One more.
Yep.
One more.
Actually, I think I can just attack. It will still be ice, won't it? No. Yeah. Oh, that works.
That was a close one.
I don't know if it was a close one, but okay. Oh, I found the stairs. What do you want to do? Let's stay here.
Okay, then I'll look around some more.
Yes, you will. Oh, those are the stairs there. Oh. What is this thing? Is this like a rare thing? No!
I think we can use
Where did
this.
You go? I just love how they like uncover the map for me. It's just I don't have to then run everywhere exploring all places, especially because it all looks the same. So there isn't really like a lot of need to.
Enemies present. Don't get careless.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't mean to click on wait. No, it was an accident. No, 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 no. Oh, thank you for missing. Thank you for missing. I did not mean to press. Like, I pressed square, hoping it would let me call the others to me or something, but no? Can I run away? Okay, because that was unnecessary. Jesus. Yukari, please heal me. I need healing. Where'd you go? Yukari, come here. Okay, I just have to get her to come over. Ooh, hello! Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh. Heal us first, please. Thank you. I will give you this. For me, really? Oh, you're so sweet. Oh, you're the one who found it. Where's the other guy? Is he fighting something? Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, you found one too. Cool, thank you. There's an enemy. Did you uncover the entire map? I don't know if you did. Oh, it's hard to tell. Oh, crap. I pressed X. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yes, no, I want to attack this. Okay, maybe I won't split up so much. I don't know, it's hard to tell whether or not I should.
Against the enemy.
You don't like
one enemy.
One enemy. You should be quiet. No, I didn't want to escape. No, I clicked the wrong thing. Because I keep associating the word persona with the picture of a person. So I'm like, oh, it's a. Ooh, this is different. So, yeah, so that's why I keep accidentally clicking on wait and apparently also escape.
The enemy is ice. Use two enemies remain.
Yes, I know. Okay. I have to be more careful with that. Ice is. Oh, did I have it on already? Oh, I'm a dumb. That's upsetting. That's upsetting. I can just attack this one. Yep. Man, these battles just, man, they're not very good. Okay, see, I was thinking that we would just all attack it and it would die, but alas. There you go.
You have the potential to grow even stronger.
Do I? I would agree with that. Okay, we have that one, right? That's, yeah, we have that one. Okay, thing on the right then. Okay. Yeah, I chose the right thing. Rank 1. The wand spurs growth. Oh, my experience went up. I thought that was a healing one. But nope.
Yes, my skill level has increased.
I guess because it's a, yeah, because it's a, yeah, it's a tree or a plant or whatever, so growth. I get it. I understand. Let's go to the stairs, if I can remember where they were. Oh, they're down here. Next level. I detect a great source of power on the 14th floor. Be careful. Okay. What's going on with this? Oh, I guess it's scared? Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's do this.
Everyone, seek
Thank
out
you.
All enemies.
Can I attack this, please? Jesus.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
What is wrong with that one?
Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Okay, everyone attack this one instead. I don't know why that one is freaking out. You can attack that one. Wow. Alright. Well, that died. Okay. I guess it's just... No, stop! No, I'm trying to analyze it. No!
That was a close one.
Fine. I should have got them to wait instead. God damn it. You guys. Oh, could you heal us? Please. Thank you. That was very stressful. Wait, so did I go everywhere this way? Oh, I guess so. Alright then, good. Good. That was funny. Oh, my footsteps were like do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. They were like, they're just like perfectly in sync or out of sync, depending on how you look at it. Oh, hold on. I need to not do that anymore. Argue. Although I'm running and Oh, wait. Did it say strong again? Wow, I'm such a dumb. It said strong against fire, didn't it? I keep, for whatever reason, when it says like that it's strong against something, that makes me think it's weak against it. Like, as if like fire will be strong against it. Because I'm an idiot. But that happens. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Yeah, this way. Yay, player advantage.
Two distressed enemies detected. It seems to
Yeah, so that is distressed, I guess. This one's not distressed, though.
Two enemies remain.
This one's weak against fire. Why did that miss? Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Way to go, Yucatan! That's funny. Oh, just attack. Flash.
What a stunning victory.
Stunning victory indeed. I go for the weapon, please. Oops. Oh, rank 1. See, that's a katana. A katana. Oops, what am I doing? I didn't mean to go in here. 30 and 90, yeah. Oh, 38 and 90. But I wonder if that's better for him. Probably not, because it's imitation. Yeah, I don't know what is better for who. I don't know. Muscle drink. Oh, okay. All right. Let us return to away this way. Haha, I hit you.
One enemy detected.
Oh, good, it's one of these. Good.
Use wind. The enemy is weak.
Wind. Then I need to be... No, wait. Wind. No. I don't think I have anything that does wind. So it's... I don't think that this one does it. Oh, no, not that one. This one. No. I'll just attack.
That one just won't die. Help me!
Oh! Oh, we knocked it over. It's toppled.
One enemy remains.
Yeah, it's almost dead.
Who's the man?
Oh, yeah. Yay! Oh, we got something. I don't know what it was. What did we get? I wasn't looking. I think it was a revival bead, wasn't it? Oh, we have a beetle shell. Maybe that's what we got. Good. I can finish off that quest. It's exciting. Wait, there's an enemy there? Oh, this way.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
The sword that I have on, I think it's faster in attacking things. Like when I'm on the map or whatever. Which is nice. Oh god. Can I have a turn? He shoots himself on the side of the head as well. It's interesting. I thought you said roulette for a second.
Can you revive her?
No! No! Oh, it missed! Can I please have a turn at some point? I didn't click on rush, did I? Pretty sure I didn't.
You're severely injured.
Oh, Jesus. I'm well aware, thank you very much. God. Okay, let me... Actually, wait, don't I have pixie equipped? Although, that uses SP, so let's just use a name. Stop it.
C'est magnifique.
C'est magnifique. I don't think you said that correctly. Anyway, God, this is very stressful. Let me change my persona to this one. Yeah.
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
I'm going to boofoo that one.
Yes, excellent attack.
Well, that works too.
Let's get him.
Yes, do it. Go.
Keep up the good work.
Okay. Shuffle time. Experience, please. Thank you for the experience. Okay, now I can revive and heal. Kinda wish it was revival bread. Just imagine like shoving like a loaf of bread down our throats to wake us up. It would wake me up. No. Let me just, hold on. You gotta heal us, please. Man, those revival beads that we got for that one quest are very helpful. Man. Oh, man. I guess the other thing about having everyone split up means that, like, if we don't get to the thing in time before we get tired, like, to the next, like, teleport thing, then, that means that the next night we could redo these floors, but I can, like, split everyone up so we just find the stairs really quickly to get it to the next floor, which is nice. That would be nice. So we have... Yeah, I thought so. Orpheus.
Three enemies remain.
Oh, Uggy.
Yes, excellent attack. Nice.
I think Orpheus is probably my favorite persona so far. Maybe that one. That one's pretty cool too. And actually, the Owlie's attack is kind of that one's nice too. Oh, I don't know. The experience one would be good. Or the money one? Oh, that wouldn't have been the money one anyway. Yeah, experience.
Two distressed enemies detected.
It seems so not like Blizzard. Blizzard would be something upset us, I think.
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. A wisely chosen attack.
What did you say just now?
One more.
Oops, I thought that one died. I was gonna attack the other one. Well, that works. yes, but we didn't get very much experience. Well, I guess we got three each, so yeah. But that's fine. Yay, I found some exciting treasure.
Seems to have multiple weaknesses.
You are weak against many things, including Bufu. I'm gonna run out of SP though.
Yes,
so is Yukari.
Nice.
Does anyone know if her name is Yukari or if it's Yukari in the Japanese? I want to say her name right.
Great job.
But when Japanese names are transliterated into English, they often don't show if the vowel is elongated or not. Elongated, it's not really the right word, but if it's a long vowel or not. Another imitation katana. Ugh, why can't you give me something exciting? It's a rare chest. Magic mirror. What's that? Magic mirror. Barrier that reflects magic. Once. For the party. That's exciting. Ooh. Is that all to this floor? Is there more to this floor? Excuse me, run away. I don't know if there was any more. Let's split up. Let me know if you find
spread out and proceed individually.
Any items. Okay, I think we went everywhere then. Alright, let's go. Agitated Grace was a power somewhere above you. It's stronger than the one I sensed before, stale it. Yeah. I figured as much. Oh, there's that. God, that rush is nice. Oh, it's nice. Yay. From what I can tell, if you rush, they only attack. They don't use their personas, powers. That's right. Yay! We did it! We did it! Yeah, it's so much easier to hit the enemies first using this one-handed sword. I think its description is a dagger, but it does not look like a dagger. I just realized that our weapons do change their appearance. I mean, like, not just... I mean, obviously, if we have something different equipped, like a different kind of weapon, then that makes sense. But, I mean, like, it seems that the actual weapon's different because Yutare really does have a short bow now. Which is... cool! I like it when games do that. These things don't like boohoo, but I think we can just rush them. I guess when I give orders, I guess it's more like I'm telling Mitsuru to tell the others or whatever, and that's why she says things just after I say them. It's not that she's telling me, it's that she's telling them. At least I'm gonna pretend that's what it is so that it's less annoying. Oh, there are the stairs. I've already been that way. Hello. Would you like a dagger to the face? I think you would. I used the wrong button. There you go. What stone water? What was that? That was a different falling over thing that time. Okay, let's not rush then. I changed my mind. Hold on. Huh. I took off rush and then he used that. But I wonder if he would have done it even if we were rushing. It makes me wonder if they do actually use their persona abilities while we're rushing. Interesting. There are way too many things in the battle menu that have people on them, especially considering the game is called Persona. It's confusing. I mean, I'm sure I'll get used to it. But like this one, I would prefer this one to be like a hand or something, or just like a cancel button. I mean, not cancel button, like a cancel sign or something, like having just a person. Yeah, it's... anyway. It's fine, I'll get used to it, but anyway, it would just be nice if it was different. Oh right, she has no SP, so she's using items. Right, okay, let's just do this. Hopefully I won't die. Okay. Yeah, it was. You need more SP. Really badly. I don't know if we recover HP and SP when we go up levels. What does PLV mean? I mean, obviously LV means level. What does P mean? Oh, persona level. Right. Huh. Wait, does that mean that we don't have levels, but our personas do? Oh no, maybe not. Oh, I don't know, because she's like, my skill level has increased. 25, 78. Oh no, maybe... level 4. Oh no, maybe not. Maybe it's just called persona level. Here, have this. And then, if you could heal us... Thank you! Alright, let's continue. I wonder if it takes longer for us to get tired before, like, the higher our level, maybe. Oh, also, like, way back in, like, episode something, episode five, or, yeah, I was like, why are we tired? I don't understand. Oh, why are we so tired? Or whatever. I did realize at the time that earlier in the game, they said that going into Tartarus makes us tired. Like, I did get that. I, for whatever reason, just was talking in a way as if I didn't know, even though I knew that. Can you, like, pull up your pants, please? I can't tell if that's his belt or if that's his butt that's showing through. But, yeah. Yeah, I tend to do that sometimes. I make it sound like I have... I don't know. It's not that I'm lying. It's more that I'm exaggerating, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. Oh no, not Yukari. What's his face? He's tired. That's not good. Iori. Junpei, whatever. Okay, what are you weak against again? Use Garu skills against the enemy. Pixie's Earth, I think. One enemy remains. Wait, did that say? Use Wind. For the love of God, I have got to stop reading strength. To mean, like, that something will be strong against it. I've got to stop reading it that way. I don't know why I am, because I wouldn't normally read it that way. I'm just being dumb. Oh, there's not really any point in changing my thing, because I have no SP anyway. You can act freely, actually, now. Yeah, let me change my persona again. Let's be... I don't have anything that's wind, I don't think. I'll just be Owlie. I kind of wish there was a animation for changing your persona that was more interesting. But, I mean, it would probably get annoying after a while. Because it would just make the battles last longer, but... I don't know, it could be kind of nice if there was like a, if the persona like appeared behind them. Kind of like that, but obviously not actually doing an attack or whatever. I don't know. Instead of just like a ding noise. Doesn't matter that much. But it could be a nice addition. Keep up the good work. Shuffle time, my favorite. Ooh, there's a sword. Well, there's a weapon. No, why is it only rank 1? Ooh, rapier. Ooh, I got another beetle shell. Ooh, that's different. Hold on. What does it say about the beetle shell, anyway? Oh, so I realize this episode is a million years long. I'm not really sure how I should do these Tartarus episodes, if I should keep them as one episode, or if I should divide them up. I don't know. Anyway. Oh, it doesn't say. I thought it might say, like, oh, it's very valuable, whatever. It's worse than what I have. Good. Oh, it's a practice sword. Oh, this has luck on it as well. What does he have on at the moment? That's what he has on. Never mind. I'm a dumb. Never mind. Is that all it's to this for? You wanna split up everybody? Everyone, spread out and proceed individually. Actually, I think there was a thing all the way back here that we didn't do yet. Oh no, maybe not. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, this way. Regroup, everybody. Everyone, return to the leader. Come to me. Everyone. so we can attack this.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Oh, I forgot the Junpei was... Okay, I want to see if I can give him this. Oh, I... Well, okay, well, I can't do it in battle. Ooh.
Iori has defeated an enemy.
He has, yeah.
Only one more. Just one more.
Take yeah, just rush it.
Not bad, huh?
Yay, we did a thing.
Are you feeling tired?
Oh no, no, I'm tired. Okay, I'm gonna try using it on myself then. Item. This. Oh, I didn't do what I... Okay. Well, but maybe it would prevent me from getting tired. Maybe because I'm already tired, it's not working. I wonder... Or maybe, like, maybe drinking stuff just increases my status from, like, good to great or whatever. Maybe? Maybe. Maybe. I don't know.
The enemy's weakness is ice. The enemy's weak. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
I can. I have eyes.
Not bad, huh?
Shuffle time. Ooh. I don't know what to go for. Let's try going for the weapon. No, I didn't rank one. No, stop giving me crappy things. Ooh, it's a VN, thank you. Okay, now I think we went everywhere. Oops. I quite like the minimap being in the bottom left instead of the top right hand corner. It's just different. Okay, I'll just ignore you. I detect one shadow in this floor's central area. Aha! We made it to that final floor. It's rather strong, so we can't... Wait, no, because she said floor 14. Maybe we're not... Oh, no, we are! Oh, so it's not every five floors. Oh, I guess this one is every four, then five, then four? Interesting. Oh, actually, yeah, I guess we will stop. We managed to complete one of the quests. What? Oh, I clicked on the four we're on. Yeah. Sorry, dude, I'm going back to the dorm, yeah. Perhaps we should call a day since you're no longer in a full party. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go complete my quests. I'm glad that the Velvet Room has more to it. It's not just the fusing persona thing. Welcome to the Velvet Room. How may I help you today? Accept request. You seem to have completed a request. Just a moment while I check. I see you've brought one beetle shell as I requested. Thank you. Aren't you curious why I made such a request? Well, I shall leave it to your imagination. Please accept your reward. Oh, 12,000 yen. Oh, so beautiful. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I need to be more careful about which ones I do. Let me see. Oh, this is new. Please perform the fusion school Jack Brothers. You will need two personas with Jack in their names. Oh, I don't have any of those, so. I should probably do the ones that expire first, anyway. Retrieve old document 1 from the top of the first block, Thebel, and return here. But of course, I can always get this stuff first, so that's also really nice. I've taken it to the new world. Please show me around the Pomolium Mall. Small Chongsum. That's a Korean, that word. Pretty sure. Will you accept this request? Yes. Dateline is... Yeah, I know. I'll take you to Paulownia Mall. I don't know how. How may I help you? I look forward to your next visit. How do I take you to Paulownia Mall? Or do I just go there myself? I'll stay here and provide support now. Is there anything I can do for you? Check progress? You don't look well. I recommend you get some rest, but I'll leave it up to you whether or not you return to the dorm. You've explored 14 levels in this tower. Yeah, okay. Let's leave. Yeah. You decided to stop exploring and return to the dorm. Yeah. Yep, 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 yep. Your cold worsened because no, I didn't know I had a cold. Oh hey, Yukari. Morning, it's getting warmer, huh? Well, it is May already. It's amazing how time flies. True. So much has been happening. You know, it doesn't seem like the number of apathy syndrome cases has been decreasing lately. We're the only ones who can fight the shadows, so... I guess we should train more so that so we're ready if anything like that comes up again. Me especially, I don't want to be a burden on everyone else. I mean you especially, excuse me. How was it 20, like, how have I been recording this long? This episode, my god. Oh, hey Junpei. Oh, I should have stopped the episode before.
FYI, Akihiko-san's at the hospital getting a checkup.
Yes, this was the other thing that I realized. I don't think I said anything. I think I noticed while I was editing that I could go to the sick bay at the school. Well, they call it an infirmary. When I'm sick, I assume that's the point of it. The point of the sick bay is so that instead of like just waiting for it to go away and resting a lot, I can like kind of like pay to have medicine to fix me quicker. So I can still keep doing other stuff. I assume that's the point of it. I realized that while I was editing. Anyway.
He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something. Yep, he knows who to count on.
I think Junpei's...
You don't have anything else to do after school.
I think Junpei's voicing is pretty good. Yeah.
Hey, I resent that.
I'm just kidding. So... What do you want you to bring?
The class roster for 2E.
What's he want that for? Well, I don't have practice today, so I'll go with you. You're coming too, right?
Yes. But I'm gonna stop here. I'm trying to find a place to stop. I'm gonna stop here. I'll see you next time. Let's flip down to blind. So zip zip so long. I'm sure there'll be a lot of barrels that I'll cut out and stuff. But yeah, so see you next time. Bye-bye.